Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang Lai-san from Kaohsiung Changgang Memorial Hospital, Taiwan. It's my pleasure to introduce our study about endothelin-1 participates in the pathogenesis of prurigo nodularis. Prurigo nodularis is a chronic skin disorder characterized by injectable itch and nodular lesions. While its exact etiology remains unclear, emerging evidence suggests a complex interplay between neuronal sensitization and cutaneous changes. Recent study indicates increased epidermal branching and heightened expression of neuroplasticity-related genes regulating sensory neuron growth in prurigo nodularis. Notably, nerve growth factor, a neurotrophic factor, is essential for nociceptive signaling, and it may contribute to neuronal alternation in prurigo nodularis. In our previous study, we identified significantly elevated endothelin-1, a pruritogen, expression in prurigo nodularis lesional skin and serum, suggesting its role in local and systemic modulation. This study aims to investigate the interaction between endothelin-1 and nerve growth factor in the pathogenesis of prurigo nodularis. Specifically, we hypothesized that endothelin-1 regulates nerve growth factor expression in keratinocytes and also red ganglion neurons, contributing to neuronal sensitization. Therefore, we collected skin samples and serum from patients with prurigo nodularis and healthy controls, which was assessed using immunohistochemistry and ELISA. To investigate the effect of endothelin-1, human keratinocyte, Hakka T cell, and murine primary dorsal red ganglion neurons were treated with endothelin-1. Immunofluorescent analysis revealed a significant upregulation of epidermal nerve growth factor expression in prurigo nodularis lesional skin compared to control, while serum nerve growth factor levels remain unchanged, highlighting the localized role of nerve growth factor in prurigo nodularis pathogenesis. In vitro study, endothelin-1 stimulation marked increased nerve growth factor in Hakka T cells, an effect specifically suppressed by endothelin B receptor blockade, but not endothelin A inhibition. In dorsal red ganglion neurons, endothelin-1 not only enhanced nerve growth factor expression, but also promote neurite outgrowth and branching. Effects that were attenuated by nerve growth factor neutralizing antibodies and endothelin B receptor inhibitions. These findings underscore the important role of endothelin B receptor in mediated nerve growth factor upregulation and neuronal remodeling in prurigo nodularis, providing new insight into its contribution to refractory pruritus. These findings establish the endothelin-1 endothelin B receptor nerve growth factor axis as a key driver of chronic itch in prurigo nodularis. Targeting endothelin B receptor may provide a promising therapeutic strategy to disrupt this pathologic loop and alleviate refractory pruritus in prurigo nodularis. Thank you so much.